Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you a couple of options how to install or mount a GPS of this type to the accessory bar of the Honda CB500X. You have to buy you this rugged mount which has a cable. This cable you may want to connect to the battery, or even better, to one of the switched power sources in your bike. For example, the option plug on the left inner cowling, or the power option output under your seat, which both is switched power. So when you switch off your ignition or turn off the switch, you will not drain the battery. When this GPS is mounted to its holder, it gets power and the internal battery is charged. But how do you mount this rugged mount to the accessory bar? I will show you a couple of options to do that in this video. Okay, I will now show you the first option I have used to mount the rugged mount to the accessory bar of my Honda CB500X 2019. The second option I will also show you wasn't available when I mounted the rugged mount to my accessory bar. I will show you that in a moment. But the first one I mounted. Here you can see the rugged mount mounted to the accessory bar, and the adapter I used then was adapter from a company in Netherlands which has the name Bike Pen R, and the adapter here is the CRF13, which initially was produced for the CRF 1000 Africa Twin Bike. But the adapter suits the accessory bar, and the price of this adapter is 135 euros, which I think was quite a high price for the adapter, but as I said, that was the only option I had when I first installed the rugged mount to the accessory bar. As you can see, the rugged mount is mounted to the adapter with 4 bolts, and the distance between these bolts is standard amps. It's a lot of this type of mounts which uses this distance between the bolts. So you will also find other adapters for other GPSs, other mounts that you can mount to the adapter from Bike Pen R. The cable goes from the rugged mount inside here and is connected to the power option connector, which is located just under this inner cowling. To get access to that option plug, you have to remove the cowling, and that is shown in a video which I have posted to YouTube. The second option for this cable is to go under the seat to the option plug, or to the battery, which also is located under the seat. That was the windscreen. The windscreen is off. So here you can see how the Bike Pen Adapter is mounted to the accessory bar with 4 Allen bolts. And here you also see how the rugged mount is mounted to the adapter. So that was option number one. And now I will show you the new option, which came available for only some weeks ago. So the second option I want to show you, that is the one from Rally Ride Products in UK, which I just get my hands on, and I have started to install it. And here you can see one part of the adapter. It's two circular pieces, so it's just to tighten these two 5 millimeter Allen key bolts. And after that, I will show you how to mount the rest. Very easy installation. And there is no need to take off the windscreen to install it. But if you are going to do the cables like I have done, you have to remove the windshield anyway. So that is the first part of it. It's to tighten these two Allen bolts, and then I will mount the rest of the adapter from Rally Ride. So the second part of this adapter is this one, which have a hole in there to mount a Allen bolt, and it's a lot of holes for bolts for different types of GPS holders. So this is possible to mount this way or this way, and the bolt goes into the middle here. And it's just to tighten it up. And when the bolt here is tightened up, the holder goes like this. And you will find holes for this AMS type of holes in this rugged mount. And the beauty of this plate is that it has threads for different size bolts, which suits different types of GPS holders. Then the adapter was in place, and the GPS mount mounted to the adapter. So now I can also mount my GPS, which is very easy. There it is. So that was option number two, the adapter from Rally Ride Products. And the price of that adapter is 36 British pounds, which is about 43 euros. So it's a lot cheaper alternative than option one, which has the price of 135 euros. Both adapters is very well crafted, and it's very easy to mount. But it's no doubt that for 36 British pounds, the adapter from Rally Ride is a much better value for money. So that's all for now. Thank you for watching.